The worst terror and fear had come true for me. I don't want to become like my father. I'm behaving exactly like him to my kids, taking out my anger on them. And they're looking at me in horror like, what's happening to Amma? It's the worst feeling in the world. And that sobered me, like 100%.